Question number two. When the car crashes into the barrier, those two passengers are going to come flying out of the car. Which one is going to come flying out of the car the fastest, and why?